not, I didn't even entertain her, like, I didn't even do anything. But the time I got home, I used to cry a lot. My mother would ask me what's wrong. I couldn't even explain it, like, I thought it was a thing, like, I didn't think it was bullying. Up until she kept on doing this, up until grade 2, I think. In grade 2, it got serious. She used to take out my lunch, make fun of it and everything. Like, even in our community, she would make fun of me, mock me in front of my friends. She would instruct me to do things that I don't wanna do. Like, yes guys, bullying is real, it needs to be stopped. But I've made peace with her. Yeah. So guys, hashtag